very nice in here, huh? We have money in our pockets. Yeah, these kayaks cost about what we spend each day on Martha's Vineyard. That's a value. What's with all this green open space? That what? Yeah, the current. And I understand it's really mucky. What? I heard it's better to be in here at high tide than low. Yeah, I think that's a good idea. It's a dead giveaway that these people don't have boats in here. You don't really have to turn around, you just stop paddling. You know when you can see the birds standing? Yeah. Looks like silt too, so. Cool and refreshing, honey. Are you enjoying yourself yet? Okay, this will be our spot. That's why I got the sit-ins.
So you can put your hands in the water?
So you can put your hands in the water. Look at the birds on your right. This is a bird sanctuary in here. This is a nice day out, huh? This is a nice little date. You what? You did? What? Yes. Oh boy. This is like, you know, measured in inches. But you know what? That's a nice thing about the kayak, right? You can't go here in other vessels. You could really use a kayak to explore. Unless I can get it around my leg. Sure, or you want to go out to lunch? Here you are. You're dressed like every other woman in Westport is. They have a concession stand. We don't have to go to Splash. We can just pull in on the beach over here. Okay. Go towards your right. The island and the beach are your pole position. Those are your poles. You want to go right by this boat, this Gloria boat. Crazy, I'm just headed out to sea.